What's up, guys? I'm checking out The Boogie Monsters, The Beginning of the End. Requested by Big Likes on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, nor by seeing this video. With that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. 97. Okay, cool. Definitely gotta turn this up.
I got Armageddon weapon tree like the seven seal. Yahweh send me sound wave, that you feel. Hailing fire, a burning mountain is on. And one line, a third of earth and waters are gone. Check my vocal, more hotter than sun in Acapulco. Wormity, iniquity, splitter, make rivers get bitter. I spit a star into space and smite the moon and sun. How many worthy of heaven? No, not one. Throw the devil in the bottomless pit, judgment begin. Angels from the Euphrates kill a third of his men. Then I change form, busting in abnormal type tactics. Flipping sounds like acrobatics. So who can do what he do? Flip a style of street tool with more fat formless techniques than T2. See through fallacy with my x-ray vision. Wrecking raps inside my derby like demolition. Style switching vision. My brain splitting atoms.
I'm
on critical mass. Feel the lyrical blast. It's the POW in the lyric proof jacket. My quicker spray ricochet your racket out my bracket. From the attic of the Boogie Monster Shack. It's a revolutionary black hole's unknown attack. Bring it back.
That was nice. And I love the lyrical just context of it as well. What he was saying.
Roll block until my folks have sound silly. But this lockdown straight from Rhode Island to Philly as the crackdown begins. Intensity reaches to the maximum and you really get to see who is your friends. The same sneakers angle from the telephone cable. 50 forever patrolling. My neighborhood is never stable these days. This appears to be a concentration camp, eliminating welfare and still fishing for a victim. Cuts from 200 down to 95th Street is all blackly populated. Then go further downtown. It ain't debated who inhabitates the rest. Come on, we segregated, but that's high. Somebody's coming like a thief in the night. The police state technique is the practice on the cattle on the humble for that worldwide battle. And that's when I feel it's yo domingo. Slide the faders on the face and I'ma lay it all flat in their face. Most of the presidents was Mason. But one thing in mind, to keep it in the family, they must eliminate the swine. And the swine is us. And whose God do you trust? It's getting real about a second in the future.
Holy smokes, man, I love it. Like intensifies like the feeling of this song. Yeah, what year was this made? 97, I think it said. Crazy. Yeah, 97. Absolutely crazy, man. Hip hop used to be so raw. Holy smokes, man. I mean, these guys were an underground group. I'm not sure like how. Oh, that's for another song, I think. I'm not sure like how big they were. I don't know. I don't assume they like were like big, but you know, they're probably pretty well known. But yo, that was definitely a great track. Holy smokes, the overall just vibe of it, and you know, the context of the lyrics combined with the music video, it all was very fitting. It all just felt as one, and I thought they did a great job on just, you know, the context of what they were saying, you know, talking about all the different factors of, how would I say it, factors of living in the ghetto, I guess. That would be one. Dealing with future stuff would be two. And I don't know, man. Just the overall context was just, it was deep. You know what I'm saying? It's not something to make you think a little bit. And you also learn a little bit while listening. So, yeah, this is definitely my type of hip hop for sure. But, yeah, that was the Boogie Monsters, the beginning of the end. Definitely going on the playlist. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.